Does an active cooler help cool down the Raspberry Pi? The answer is yes. But what kind of impact does it make on the temperature? Let's explore it in this video. I have a Raspberry Pi 5 and I'm going to use the official Raspberry Pi active cooler on it. Let me first show you how I install the active cooler on my Raspberry Pi. See this system on chip? That's the CPU plus GPU. This is the part that gets heated the most, along with the I/O controller here. See these two holes? This is where the screws of the cooler will go in. Let's remove the stickers and align the active cooler screws with the holes. When it is aligned properly, just press the screws and it will be click lock. Looks well fitted now. So now the active cooler needs to be connected with the fan controller. Remove its cap. No need to keep it. You may discard it. It only fits from one direction. Check the shape of the connector to be sure. I'll take out the fan connector for now as I want to test the impact of the cooler on CPU temperature. Before we see that, let me thank the sponsor of the video.
AnyRun provides interactive malware analysis and threat intelligence services trusted by over 500,000 security professionals worldwide. With real-time interactivity, AnyRun's sandbox lets you safely analyze and engage with threats as if they were on your own computer. Plus, AnyRun's threat intelligence lookup helps you find specific threats and enrich existing indicators by searching a vast database of over 40 different types of threat data.
The CPU temperature is 68 to 69 degrees Celsius at this moment. Even the cooler is hot, but it's not plugged in yet. Let me plug it in. Okay, the fan is running now. Does it make a difference? It sure does. See, the CPU temperature is going down instantly. It's 64 degrees and going down. Let's wait some more time. In the 50s now. So basically, a difference of around 12 to 16 degrees easily. That's cool. That's literally cool. If you want something more stylish and won't mind spending some money, try the Iron Man case. It upgrades your Pi into a miniature gaming rig. And it has two RGB fans, tower cooler, a cool OLED display, and a SSD slot. I'll leave the link in the description for you to check it out. Stay subscribed for more Linux and fun stuff. Signing off now.